Hey, welcome to the crazy world of dirt. Here, we're not uptight like the guys at the asphalt track. We have fun and enjoy ourselves. But when it comes to competition, it's a jungle. If you want to make your way here, you'll need to fight.
Hello, everybody. Hey, Jane, you want to go for a ride in the mountains? I assure you, you won't be disappointed.
And if you're a bit scared, we can get cozy.
In your dreams.
Come on, let's go home.
Ugh, you just met the Wilder brothers, the kings of the dirt championships. Okay, let's see what you're worth on the track. This test is a good way to understand the specifics of off-road driving. There you go. You see? Nothing is better than a few laps on my circuit to see what you are capable of. There you go. You see, it wasn't that complicated. Try to get through the slalom cleanly, and to go through the gates with the correct racing line. And don't forget, do not hit the barrels.
Thank you.
there you go. You see, it wasn't that complicated. Drifting allows you to be faster on hairpin turns. This technique can be difficult to master at first, but don't give up. There you go. You see? I have built a course to work on specific elements of off-road driving. Short bends, long bends, and uneven ground. Let's see if you can get round this fast and technical course with a good time score.
Thank you.
There you go. You see, it wasn't that complicated. And there you go. Wasn't sure you were gonna make it, but you managed to succeed in getting this license. Come on, this deserves a photo. Cheese! Thank you.